Doctor, do you know why you are here in our court?
No idea.
Well, I just parked my TARDIS next to your lovely habitation dome, and your guards came out in space gear and dragged me away to your court for no reason, whilst my assistants were off on their third honeymoon. Doctor, our planet is in famine. The men of the Hydra are rich, with various entertainment facilities available to them. A great supply of the world's finest gumblejacks and a working, ruling government. But for those in the lower dome, they only live with the few dimes they get out of full work. It is laborious. The medics from the high dome have little access to their society, so infection is prone. Frequencies from our holo services cannot transmit to them, and so their entertainment relies on work, reproduction, and primitive methods of telling tales. We want you to help us create an equal society between the two domes. Our planet. Why? Can your politicians not form an alliance between each other? You mean work with the other dome?
Yeah.
Ha! Impossible! Why is it the low dome continually rebel against us? They shower us with their best weaponry. We do not know why they are attacking. Perhaps they do not like being of a lower status in society than you are. So they decide to murder the place where society thrives? They should realize that the area between these domes that we would have to cross is a kind of oxygen, and that our gear cannot last much longer than a few hours.
Then I can help you. I have a spaceship outside, and if I take your best politicians with me to London, we can sort out an agreement with their citizens.
Even with the assistance of craft, it is still a long journey. We will not be able to survive.
Ah, but mine is different. If you get her in a good 10 minutes for this thing, which would not pledge your oxygen levels to much of an extent.
Ha! The low dome is 1,200 parsecs away from here. It's impossible.
Oh, I don't know. My ship's like a teleport. It can travel any distance, and to any time, and to any place.
In less than 10 minutes.
Do you know where my friends are having their honeymoon?
I have no idea. Space Florida. But isn't that in the Arcadia Galaxy?
Correct.
But that would take hundreds of years to get to.
Not with my piece of junk.
Okay. Then we will take this dome's best leaders and take them to the low dome with your craft. But if anything happens to them, then it is our federal duty to execute you. And your weapon.
But would you call a car a weapon?
Well, no, but...
Ah, now there's a loophole.
All right. I will contact the leaders immediately.